Hello, you are watching This Evil Cooking. Today we'll show you how to do house specialty fried rice. First, I'm going to cut three stem of red onion. Cut in half, and cut in a small piece. Secondly, cut red shallot. Cut the shrimp in small pieces. I have about 10 shrimp. And I cut shrimp in small pieces because I want to spread out the shrimp on the fried rice, because you leave the whole shrimp, then you don't get that much topping on the fried rice. Same thing with the Chinese sausage. Next ingredient will be a boiled egg. I'm gonna break the boiled egg. This year I boiled the egg about 20 minutes, and after that you turn it off the stove, and then let cover the egg for 10 minutes for cool down. And then Let it unlid the pot and empty the water after that, and then peel off the way. It better. It will be a separate individual rice. It not stick together. Tie loose rice and it look good. Okay, now I got all the ingredients prepared. Now I start showing you how to do the fried rice. First, I pour in canola oil, or you can use vegetable oil. Fine. Okay, now the fried rice is done. Hope you enjoy my fried rice recipe. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. You will get more cooking video in the future. Thank you for watching.